Hello everybody and welcome back to yet another episode of Overwatch. Today is kind of a big day for me, because as of today, technically tomorrow, by the time this video goes out, Overwatch had its first ever balance update, and in that update, thank the merciful gods of Blizzard, they nerfed McCree. So he can no longer just completely shred through tanks. He can of course still take down Tracers and Genjis and all that, but Roadhogs and Reinhards will no longer be stunned and one-shot by him. They did also nerf Widowmaker just a little bit, basically making it so that body shots are less effective. So when you're playing Widowmaker, you have to actually get the headshot to be nearly as effective as you were, which is kind of bad news for me, but you know, I'm pretty impartial on that. Either way though, let's go ahead and jump in today. Today is not normal. Today is the weekly brawl. And it looks like we are doing an army of one. We're all soldiers now, which if we look here, obviously we will be playing Soldier 76. We have very low health, low ability cooldowns, which means we won't be able to heal ourselves very often. And we're going to be in everyone's sight forever. So I'm not really sure how this is going to play out. But either way, let's go ahead and jump in and find out. So I guess in my mind, this is basically going to come down to like a Call of Duty Battlefield type game, which is unfortunate for me. I do tend to rely on skills, like skill shots and skills, more than I do on just flat out like aiming and winning. So this could be a little rough, but we'll see what we can do. You know, I played a good chunk of Assault, so hopefully I can at least do a little bit okay. Of course, everyone's running like the same skin as I am. That's okay. I like this skin. So, let's see. We're sitting on Luzong Tower, so it's a defense map. I may try... Is this the one you can take the upper ground on? What? I have that one. Okay. If this is the one you can take the upper ground, I may try and do that. Yeah, it totally is. So let's throw a few people up here. Yeah, they're gonna... Oh, God, that health. Right. 50% health. Gotta remember that. Holy shit. That was just, like, insta-dead. Ooh, this is gonna be rough, guys. But, it means we can do things like that. So I think it's gonna be good if we have a few people up here have the upper ground. Maybe I'm wrong with that, though. Trying to keep an eye back here. Oh, okay. I guess we're going down. We had like two people coming up on us there. Oh no! Ah! No, wait. Was it tactical visor plus 50% charge rate, or was it slower? I think it was plus, wasn't it? It's just it feels kind of slow at this point. And we did take the tour. Take the what? Take the point there. We need to go in, not by ourselves. Okay. Unfortunate. Yeah, they had a lot of people on that point. So we need to try and group up. Knock me down enough. Maybe worth it to try and take the top again. We do have somebody over here, it looks like. Gonna try and take the top up here again if I can. Won't be surprised. Yeah, there is somebody up here. Hopefully he's not gonna see me. He did, but that's okay. We got the drop on him, which basically just means we win. As long as we can get the Helix rockets off, we pretty much win. That's gonna nearly one-shot anybody. Ooh, see, look at that, nearly one-shot. There we go, cool. Don't look at my emails. Oh, there it is. Yep, as soon as someone comes up behind you there, you're just dead. I did it to them and they did it to me. He's going alright though. 20% weapon accuracy. It's because I've been shooting like across the map, hoping to kill people rather than getting in their face. Which, let's be honest, seems to be working fairly well. Have to heal every two friggin' seconds, but... Man, this is actually a pretty close game. About 50% for each team so far. I don't know how I feel about this game mode. It's something. I was going to say interesting, but I'm not necessarily sure that's the right word. Oh, hello. Oh, I was lucky I was in the heal. Oh, dang it. Has anyone even used their ultimate yet? It's almost gotta be. Minus 50%. Like 50% decrease charge rate. Is there a way I can, like... I need to see the rules again. Look back at my video or something and see them. Let's try going over here. Defend the point. They've had people up here and they seem to be having pretty good luck with it, so... Of course, there's a health pack right there, which is nice. Oh, give me that health back. Oh, it wasn't there. Ah, it spawned like right when I left it. Damn it. Like, watch this. Like, I walk over it and then it spawned. Ah, of course. All right, we gotta get him off the point. If we can cap it one more time, I'm gonna be feeling pretty good. Oh, ow. Oh, jeez. Unfortunate. How do we do, though? Hey, we got gold and a few things. It is only the first round, of course, so we do still have a chance to come back at this. I blame Tristan for AFKing for 2 seconds. That'll do it. Oh. I really thought that'd have more ridicule on it. I wonder if it actually matters, like, if I had got, like, crouched down and then tried to shoot up a little bit more. You have to be able to make that. They wouldn't put that in there and not let you make it, right? That's just, like, the ultimate torture. Ultimate troll by Blizzard. I'll try and flank around a little bit here. Okay, that went well. Points unlocking in just a few seconds. I'm gonna try and keep an eye over here. That was painful. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, I gotta run. Oh, I had full health. Never mind. I gotta get back on this point. Ooh. So we were all dead. I should have kept running. So I think what's going to be useful in this is going to be doing a lot of flanking. We can't just be running straight in or we're just going to get mowed down super quick. Oh. So if possible, I'd like to kind of sneak around to the side a little bit, you know? Or just die. I'm trying to think what's the easiest path to get to their side without them seeing us. I wonder, can I kind of cut through this building and come out on their side, like through the sniper spots? Not really. I shouldn't have shot there. Okay, taking the objective. Let's get on here. Ah, dang it, I need to just throw that heal down the second someone starts shooting at me. I keep delaying just a little bit, and it's not enough. Well, we had the point for a second. Okay, let's wait. Let's get our team back. Although some of our team is over there. It's not going as one, going as three. That's at least a little bit better, right? Okay, there's one down. And there's me down. Ugh. I don't like it, guys. I don't like it at all. Mission ain't over yet. Try and use their heals where we can. Kind of save up on them a bit. We gotta get on that point somehow. All right, let's go. On the point. Someone give me a heal. Capture this point. Come on, guys, you got it. Get on there. Okay, we got it. Now we just gotta keep it. Oh no, no, what did I just say? I said keep it. Damn it. Am I gonna be able to get there in time? Oh, get on that point. Oh, I'm here. Was that gonna be enough time? Probably not. Oh, so close. Well, there you go. There's round one of, what was it called? Not, we're all soldiers now. That was the little tagline. I don't know. I don't remember what it was. Did anybody even get their sights there? Because I don't feel like they did. You have to be, like, really good. I got double kill with that. You have to be really good at being careful, making sure you don't die, because you... Well, no, you don't lose it every time, do you? Like, every time you die, you don't reset your ultimate. I don't think so, at least. I need to maybe check that. Like, I wonder if every time you die, it re-quote-unquote chooses 76, so that's like you're starting as a fresh one. I don't know. We'll look at that next match. We did okay, though. I mean, as far as our team... Our team, I should say, didn't do great, but, like, we on our team did okay. Can I... I can't. I wanted to look at the rules again. Bloop. Alright, this time we'll check and see if our ultimate resets when we die. Or at least we'll try to. Man, I don't know how I feel about this game mode. I feel like I would like it a little bit more if they didn't do the 50% health thing. Just because I don't like getting insta-killed. You know, that's not a playstyle I've ever found as fun. Oh, he was pretty close. I've never found that very fun. I know a lot of people do. You know, I'd rather have to kind of brawl it out with somebody for a couple of seconds rather than just dead. But that's just my opinion. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
My tactical visor is charged. Let's get this done.
Alright, we got 1%. Okay, gotcha. Stand in his heal for a second. I think that might be a big part of this too, is just making sure that you use other people's heals. Like, kind of alternating, you know, heal here, heal there. Okay, we got double heals at the moment, so we should really kind of try and push in there. Looks like we might be taking the point here. Come on, there we go, cool. Nice job. So hopefully now we can stay somewhere a little more defensive. Maybe not. Get on that point, thank you. I'll try and stand, like, back here. I can't get on that point. I gotta heal first, or just insta-die. I forgot to check already. No, ultimate does not reset, so it must be 50% less. Because we are never getting a charge, like, ever. Okay, I'm gonna kind of hide in here, I think. Try and surprise people a little bit. Maybe not, now that everybody else is here. I'm actually gonna position myself a little safer. If you wanna go over there, I'll go over here. I feel like if I kind of keep my distance, maybe I'll have a little better luck here. Just throw one of those and not hit anybody. No. You guys stay away from me. Dang it, almost had him. Hey, as long as we're keeping the point, though, if they want to attack me instead of attacking the point, that's cool with me. Just don't take our point away from us. The war goes on. I think I'm going to jump down here, kind of be ready in case anyone pops up. Someone's at 49%. That's pretty good. I think we got this. As long as they don't make any huge play right at the end here. Everyone heal up. Then I feel that we've got a pretty good chance. Get over here and heal. I'm gonna throw down a heal of my own. Okay, doesn't matter. Did they like double rocket me there? Nope, just one rocket. That's all it took. Alright, if we can just get him off the point. Are they off the point? There we go, there we go. Yeah, attack us. Don't attack the point, attack us instead. Okay, I'm gonna run down here. Is he coming this way? No, he's dead. And come on, come on. Dang it, they're overtiming it. Stop it. Yeah, we gotta get out here trying to stop them a little earlier. Awesome, there we go. That went much better. And reset tactical visor. So I'm okay with that, because it feels like that decision was made specifically so that you will not. It's, or at least incredibly unlikely that you'll get a tactical visor in this, because that would just be... I mean, it would be like an instant, you know, six-player kill, as long as you had everyone in your sight. So I like that. I like that choice. This seems like a bad spot for this. Where'd that basketball go? I was gonna hit it. Just fire in there and hope that we get somebody. There we go, cool. Point unlocks in 8 seconds. Is there a health pack up here anywhere? I need to learn where those all are. I'm real bad at that. Ooh, nice. That's what I wanted to do to him. Oh, wow, that wasn't even that guy. That was like a perfect shot. We do have the point, though, so as long as we can keep it controlled. Defend the point. I need to stop saying things like that. Because it never works out quite like we want it to. I'm going to get on here just to contest it for a second, throw down a heal for myself. Get in this heal, get in that heal, just stand in everybody's heels. Where is he? Okay, he's dead. We're good. Everything's cool. I'm gonna try and cut this guy off. Hello. And maybe... nope. So I think if the rockets actually hit you, it is an instant kill. Not necessarily if they hit around you, but if they make contact with you, I'm pretty sure you're just dead. Okay, we stopped that capture, that's good. Kind of try and keep an eye back there just in case. Here we go. Not sure if that guy was gonna pop out again or not. They did just lose a player. Ah, dang it. I need to just, like, if somebody even gets a slight jump on me like that, I just need to run. I shouldn't try and sit there and fire back and heal. I should just break line of sight. The war goes on. And be happy with it. So it looks like we are going to get this one, though. As long as, again, they don't make any kind of last-second push here. Which I will happily kind of kamikaze out. Oh, he got me, and I got him, too. Awesome. So we are 1-1 so far. So let's go ahead. We'll do one more round. Not round. One more match. And we'll see what we can get. We'll see if we can go positive today. On this wonderful Wednesday. I don't feel like I can even say that. Like, it's not Wednesday. It's Tuesday. I did come across one other kind of problem with the way I've been recording these, and that's the fact that, like, what I wanted to do was Sunday, I just recorded all the episodes. I don't even... Sure, whatever. I recorded all the episodes, just to be done for the week, you know, and we're all good. But I realized the Brawl doesn't change until Tuesdays, and I release it on Wednesdays, so I have to, like... I have to record this on Tuesday. You know, I can't... This is the only episode each week that I won't be able to record ahead of time, which isn't a huge problem. I've already decided, like, next week I'm going to be gone, so I'm going to try and record everything ahead of time, and just for the Brawl. Instead of doing the Brawl, I'm going to do the quick match thing where we just play normal, we can play any class we want, and just have a good time. So there's a way around it, but I don't know. I haven't quite decided if I don't quite think this is the perfect setup for this recording yet, for this series, but we're getting there. Little by little, making small changes here and there. And it seems like most of you guys who have been watching it have been enjoying it, so that's always nice to know. Nice to hear. Ah, we're all soldiers now. Yes. Yes, we are. See, but nobody has anybody in their sights. I've got to hear one ultimate go off, which again, I'm pretty sure is completely 100% by design. Pew! Okay, let's try this again. Don't kick it. No, no, no. So if I hit it a little bit lower... Maybe I need to actually, like, punch it. Maybe that's how you get the height on it. Go punch. Nah, it doesn't seem like it's going very... Oh! Oh! There it did. Okay. So maybe that is how we do it. Alright, here we go. Okay, give it a second, and we'll run out. Again, I'd kind of like to try and flank around a little bit if possible. Hello! I'm gonna throw this out. Shoot the people. Try and get on this side of them. I do have Helix rockets, so I should be taking you out. And maybe taking you out too? I don't have my heal. I don't have my heal. Oh, it's such a long cooldown on the heal. Okay, we're gonna take the point. Grab this health. And I'm gonna try and watch over here as much as I can. Gotcha. Hey, I'm on fire for the first time. At least I think the first time tonight. Come here, get stabilized. Okay, looks like they're trying to come in straight through the front here. Anyone flanking? No flanking? No flanking? I am all alone suddenly. And all alone with like three of them. Yeah, I didn't see those other two until I jumped in there. Bad choice. Very much bad choice. We do have a 25% lead, though, so hopefully we can capture this back relatively quickly and get back in the game. Oh, hello. That's fine. Focus me. Let my team get on the point. Yeah, keep looking at me. Idiots. I wasn't the one you should have focused. It was the four people on the point you should have focused. Come here and get stabilized. I need stabilized, please. Dang it. So close. Well, I hate to inform you, but we are no longer on fire. Believe it or not. Ooh, right to the face. I don't quit till the fight's done. Okay, let's see if we can go around the side again here. No, we missed everybody with that, I'm pretty sure. Every last one of them. That was so bad. There was like five of them here. Well, I mean, I guess we hit him a little bit, but not much. Alright, they are pulling ahead a little bit on the capture. Oh, we might be getting it back right now, though. Yeah? Yeah, nice job. Alright, let's try and take a position over here again. Anyone coming over here? Or are you going straight in the front again? I'm not seeing, like, anybody. Hero? I mean, I'll take it. The longer we don't see anybody, the more percentage we get. Are we just, like, completely closing them off here? I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. That's what we want to do. Hello. Alright, are they going to go to the point? Do we still have anybody on the point? No. Okay, so we might lose it here. There's a lot of them and not many of us.
Mission ain't over yet.
Come on. Ah, I missed him. Drop that heal. Okay, again, it didn't work for me, but at least I can heal my teammates there. Did they cap it again? No, but we are on overtime. So let's get in there. We just gotta keep them from contesting. No. Ah, okay. We gotta group up. Let's tell everyone to group up. Group up, group up. Don't go in alone.
My tactical visor is charging. My ultimate is charging.
Okay, there we go. They should be going in the front by now. Alright, looks like we might have it here. Come on, come on, come on, and, anyone here? Yes, we got it. First round, complete. Whew, that was good. I got scared at the end there. Alright, last round, here we go. Well, hopefully last round. As long as we win, then we can go 2-2-1. That would be nice. Ah! I was gonna hit it! How dare you! Alright, let's do the things. We haven't played on this map yet. Guess I'll go with this guy. Okay, throw out a heal. We're all throwing out our heals, not a big deal, but... Okay, double kill. Oh, hello! Oh, goodness. You guys gonna come around? Yeah, you are. Ugh. I gotta go get health. Stop it. Gotta wait for my team to make sure I can get in there. Ugh, man. They're in there pretty heavy.
No rest for the weary.
So last time I had a little better time going this way, so let's try that again. Ugh, it hurt. And did that not hit anybody? Oh, did it hit? What? Was there just like a major delay on that? I'm not sure what happened there. Maybe that was somebody else's, and I just didn't quite make that connection. Somebody else's rocket. Get out of here. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just get out of here. They have 3 people on the point, which is a lot. Whew, that was a good shot. Okay, so I guess we'll try this way again. We got 2 people on this side, so maybe it'll be good to kind of flank a little bit. Okay, he used his rocket. Let's get right in on him. Go big or go home, yeah? We are contesting the point. God, ah! This is like a game mode made specifically to frustrate me. The only worse one would be a game mode that's like, one team is all Tracers and the other team's all like Widowmakers or something. So you just one shot out of nowhere from across the map all the time. That would be incredibly frustrating from my point of view. Hi, look at me. Look at me and maybe give my team a chance to... I was too slow on that. Pew, pew, pew. Hi, I hit you. Ooh, I wonder how much melees do. Melee does, is it 50 damage? So two melees would kill one of us right now. I missed. Alright, well it all comes down to this. Get in there, you damn ball. My tactical advisor is charging. All comes down to this. If we win this round, we're positive ranked today. If we lose this round, we leave in shame. Shame and disgrace. Go ahead and try and take the top. I'm happy to see that he's going in as well. We need to sneak off an early kill somehow. Maybe I'll just run. Let's just go up here. Anyone gonna try and follow me? I'm ready. Okay, no one at the moment. Let's see if we can... Oh, there he is. Shit. Ah, did not die. Okay, looks like he fell down. Well, he's back up. Oh, that worked out well. Okay. Try and support our friend here. Well done, well done. Looks like we're gonna cap the point here. Team kill, nice job. Again, I'm gonna try and stay up here as long as I can. Keep checking behind me. Because I'm a super easy target here. Get out of the way, you stupid stuff. Ah, I focused on the wrong thing. I wanted to shoot rockets down at them, but I couldn't see around to do such a thing. Alright, there, go ahead. Are they gonna cap it? No, looks like we got them off just in time. I'm gonna try and go outside again. Again, I'm just trying to keep myself not going in, like, the main door, essentially. I feel like these kind of areas are gonna be more helpful. Let's shoot one right there. Damn. Anyone coming up? I think they are. Here you are. Oh, phew. Ah, damn it. Man, we don't have any medals. We are doing much worse this time than the first round. See if we can sneak up here again. I don't know, what are our chances? Let's try and... Okay, ready to fire. Looks like we actually have a friendly person up here, that's good. So if he wants to go down... and attack, that's cool. Come on, triple kill. If you could aim a little better, you would have had it. Two double kills, I'll take that. We're on fire again, that's something. Aha, yeah, look at us doing our job. Ooh! I didn't know those actually bounced you around. Yeah, like bounced me right out of there. And then he had a pretty good shot on the way down. Alright, if we can get him off our point, I'm going to take the high road again. That was working pretty well. They probably know I'm going to be there now, but all we have to do is keep him off the point. Although I guess this area is really a little better for... Doesn't matter. Would have been a little better for, you know, getting them off the point, not keeping them off the point, but either way it worked out A-okay. So look at that, we went positive. Hurrah! And not us. Not a big surprise, but hey. A person can hope, yeah? Two... three... and four? That's not bad. I'll take it. Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. We had something a little bit different today with our weekly brawl. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have any comments or tips or tricks or anything like that, make sure you leave them down below as well as a rating, as it is the best way you guys can help show your support for the series, and I really do appreciate every last one I get. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!